City, your home on the wall, Sound King waving at. Hey Spanky, you taking care of the chubby kids and the junkie boys this morning, Spanky? Spanky, I can sit here with my feet up for the rest of the morning. That's what I'm gonna do, sit here for the rest of the morning with my feet up and let the video games capture it. I know I promised y'all that unboxing on the 16th, but Tracking told me it came to Brooklyn last night and it's scheduled today, so maybe we'll have it tonight. Be nice, Spanky.
Oh, that's a good thing. You guys are good people, so, you know, there's no insult there. You guys are good people.
Good morning there, Small Fry. Good morning right back, sir.
There ain't no Small Fry out here. Get lost.
Sounding good out there.
There's
no time in the morning once again.
Roger, right on. 250 in the video gate. That was at 250, your morning wave there, Tevo.
Tell him I said crush. Tell him I said spike the baby.
Iron Mike.
Ain't no time for no bullshit.
Roger on the Iron Mike, man. Roger on the Iron Mike. Aye, man. I'm gonna sit back there and let the video games do the work for a little bit and listen to everybody tell us. Worldwide, the most talked about, most envied and feared man on the belt, man wave, the owner of the Enforcer 250 playlist and the manhood to go with it. Your home of the wall, North Kirkland, Brooklyn, CB Shop by Cry. I'll tell you what you are doing and what you better not do is move that damn truck or that car or whatever.
Look at that.
Hey, who are you talking to? Your video game can tell?
LP.
I mean, if we gotta be subjected to hearing a junkie cry every day, we might as well at least know whose shoulder he's crying on. Roger, right on. Well, I'm not gonna lie, I did hear Spanky out there for a little bit there. I didn't hear Charlie, no sir. And lo and behold, I didn't hear Crazy want to fact check me, Eddie. I guess the words I hit him with last night set him straight. Maybe he'll wake up with a manhood this morning.
Out there. He was out there. I think Spanky was out there, too. I thought I heard, what's his name, 314 out there, too, man.
Listen, you know, I'm calling him off.
Alright, listen, we must have keyed up together, or I must have thought you finished, so let me sit back quiet before Junkie Boy try to have a field day. You can't hear? See, what you mean you can't hear that boy, man? What you mean you can't hear that boy?
I can't hear him. I don't know what you're talking about, Pistol. I'll be back, man. No doubt about it, man. I'll be right back, man. I just
have a... Oh, you mean to tell me only my video game is cursed? I gotta get half a scale on a duck plucker wine junkie. Alright, well, my video gate gotta get it, so do others. I'm gonna sit back quiet there and let the video gates do the work. Your hole in the wall, Brooklyn, New York CB shop. The most talked about, most never to fear, man. Guys, I smell a new morning show coming around, man. I think Friday we're gonna debut a new morning show there. It's gonna show you how to rattle the chicken's nest. The King of New York, and we're bowing out. Well, I tell you what there, 206, there's some kind of made-up junkie boy rumor stemming from yesterday morning's video gates or last evening's video gates that somehow threw off a junkie perception that my aunt might be for sale. So, let me squash all the rumors right there. My amp is not for sale, never has been, never will be. No matter how many times the guy calls me up and says, you're 1,000 right here. All right, we're going to get back in the quiet chair, the King of New York, back quiet. Well, you know, I don't want it being confused on what was said out there, so I guess you're going to need yesterday morning's video gates and last night's 2 or 3 video gates on NYC Month to figure out why we got a junkie out here worried about the cane.
Yeah, Roger, Pistol. I need a base amp, man. I definitely need a base amp for the future when I set up my base in the near future. I don't know, I just don't have time to deal with that bullshit.
All right, Six, let me break it down here real quick so there's no confusion out here. I had 1,500 and change cash dollars in my head. I looked at my amplifier and I said, up, there's another 1,000. The AL-82B cost 2,700. I did the quick math. I'm like, I'm 300 short if I sell the amp. And I need another 400 to 600 to put a line in, which I got permission for from my man upstairs, you know. But anyway, either way, that put me in the ballpark of 700 light. So I took the 1,500 and I bought something else, which I'm going to unbox for y'all today. But, I the door was there, man. Hey, Six, it's going to be better than that. It's going to be better than that when it's rolling. It's going to be better than that when it's rolling. Hey, Six, I thought it was coming on the 16th. The initial purchase order said arrived by the 16th. Old Tracking told me 12 o'clock last night it hit Brooklyn. I guess I know what's happening today. Yo, worldwide, Sound King, I'll be back. Roger, right on there. All right, man, I'm going to sit back and listen to all the people out here that I scammed, robbed, or lied to in the past 4 years. Worldwide radio cut off your Sound King by quiet.
Shame on the man. What's today's date? I'm a little confused, man.
Yes, sir. Today's 13, baby. Today is 13. That's 1-3. That's one God. One is one and three is God. There are three letters in the word God. So I guess, 1-2-1-3, one go, one God, I'm back quiet. Oh, Six, you're never going to believe this. I think I just heard Crazy Eddie out there. Good morning, Crazy. You want to shag frag me, Eddie? Hey, Eddie, did your manhood wake up with you this morning? Because I don't want you saying out here that you don't start no shit, you don't talk no shit. You're probably trying to key up with me so you don't have to hear me, but as long as the rest of the world out here hears me, we all right. Well, you know, Eddie, I really can't wait for you to try to do that, Eddie. Eddie, you know what? I'm not going to lie to you. I've been thinking about that since your brother told me 3.5 years ago you were coming in the next 2 weeks. Every time I think about Crazy Wanna Shag Frag Me, Eddie, and my old mentor, Mr. Eddie Antar, may he rest in peace, Eddie, I get a furection, Eddie. So I guess you could say nobody wants it more quicker or sooner than I do. Eddie, my name's Little Richie Cappy. Bring that noise. Yo, check out the homo crying for the last 20 minutes about my amp because he believes I might sell it. Look at that homo worried about my equipment. Hey, Eddie, I didn't sell anything, Eddie. This month I'm in the purchasing business. Check out tonight or tomorrow's video what I purchased. Eddie, I'm going to get back in my quiet here. I have no idea, dude. Ghost talking, crying like a baby. Crying like a baby over an amp he believes in his brain might be for sale. I say it again. The holes are about to waiting. Only crackheads and junkies sell their equipment. I can't believe the tri-state area is all throwing up tears and crying when 2-5 a blow come off that key. You know, a little more of that there is morning show going to go bye-bye. Alright, Six. I'm going to get back quiet over here and let the video game do the work. Well, I'll tell you what, dude. I have no idea who he's talking to, and I'm not going to lie, dude. I really feel bad going to watch his video games and try to find out, only to find out it's nobody, and we have to give him a view just to find that out. So, I guess you could say you know what time it is there. God, I can't wait to get reinstated, dude. I've about had all this bullshit my little mortal soul can handle. Did you say crush or crash? Radio working. Yeah, you got Jesus Scooper around Bebop, New York, hello. Come on, man, you gotta enjoy the 5-star morning show. I'm going to tell you something I believe is a little more embarrassing than that, dude. I believe it's more embarrassing to have to look in the mirror every day with that.
That is sad.
Roger, right. I'm going to sit back and let the worldwide five-star real video games correct it all.
Just like his AO80B.
Wah, wah. Mr. 2-5 and Blow. The crybaby in a tri-state area. The only exposed lion junkie ghost talking fraud out here I got now.
Tell me, man. Oh, yeah. I don't know what Cracky's gonna do with that.
Hey, you gotta give him credit. These are his last wicks. He knows I'm mobile in 48 hours and, whole new morning show coming down. Roger on the crybaby of the tri-state. The chicken crybaby. Man, what you doing messing up that five-star video game, man? What you doing messing up that five-star morning show? You know what? Not for nothing, you know, to be rambling and going on like that for 18 minutes, 18 minutes with no less than 5 seconds off the key each time, well, you know, I mean, I understand junkies got to take a breath every now and then, but, you know, try not to let go of the mic then, man. Man, he's all huffy and puffy, dude. You gotta hear him in last night's video gates, dude. Last night's NYC Mutz 2 gates, bro. Y'all forget about it. You gotta hear this clown last night, bro. I wonder if they're going to make up who we're talking to. Who are we talking to? I know who he's talking to. He's talking to some figment of an imagination who he believes get rid of his amp and he wants it so bad. Hey man, stop that 206. You're ruining the five-star junkies deception production, man.
Then you gotta take it to attack them. I hear a lot of crying babies out there. Shut it down.
Yeah, Yeah, hey, Spanky. Hey, Spanky, that's easier done than said. 206, you're right. About 10 minutes. But I'm going to get out of Dodge before that happens. I don't want to be caught in the background. I'm going to go out back and smoke this joint. I'll be back. It's not the first thing. I've been up for a couple of hours. Welcome to Brooklyn. You better, when you cross that bridge, welcome to Brooklyn. Well, you know, he was thrown off every channel on the bandwave with his crying, whining, lying bullshit. And Channel 19 is the only place he can get away with it because there ain't enough truck drivers out there like you, Mr. Small Fry, speaking up into his receive. Worldwide radio cut off the king of New York. Yo, man, considering that his squelch doesn't let anything below 5, all the bumblebees and the noise and the buzzing are between 7s and 30s. Them some big carrier bees. Oh, I gotta find out who this clown is selling their amp that he's bitching about. Well, you know, guys, Mr. 250, he's always worried about my equipment. I'm a smart tech, you know? When things go wrong and I purchase brand new, this flip got me choking. I'm smart enough to let the warranty take care of it till there is no more warranty and then I need to take care of it. So for now, my RCI 2950 that you don't see in display no more. Let me pull it out the box for a second, guys. Hold on. I'm sorry, Mr. 250 is a little worried about my Ranger 2950 over here. The one you never see in my display no more. But like I said, Richie's a smart tech. When you buy something brand new and it's under warranty, it's always their headache while it's under warranty till it's time to become your headache. At least you know I'm bad, Eddie. At least you know I'm bad. Bad to the bone. Hey, 206, you're right. Eddie's by enforcer there, compensating now.
That's what we gotta get the dog, a flea collar.
Actually, they're both sucking Richie's dick. It's Pukaki with those two.
Boogeyman, 314-127, bye.
Right about now,
Enforcer just got crushed. That's a true story, 206. What up, 314?
Right about now, Enforcer just got crushed.
That's a true story. That's a true story, let me tell you.
Roger, right out.
Boogeyman 314, I hear you. Hold on, man. He's trying to suck Cranky Spanky, man. Damn. Come on down.
Color, man.
27-19 in the video gate.
27-19.
It's not a pacifier. It's not a pacifier. It's a rattle. It's a rattle. Uh-oh. Eddie woke up this morning and figured out his real name. Holy shit. Sopita Sosa Jones.
Sopita, I don't know what you're doing, man. I don't know if you upgraded, but you're cutting off everybody out of my radio, man.
Sopita Sosa Jones.
Good. As far as I see, you know, he's about side, man. I came up with it. Feel for the body, man. Everything's rolling.
Sopita Sosa Jones. Well, I can't hear him, man. I hear you talking to him, so I'm trying to get in the mix and wave at him. Oh, get your tear tissue out. Toss it on. He already got broke down. Listen to the video game. You're right, Six. Eddie over there, all up in that gate there. Pay attention.
It's a whole lot of people out there, man. A whole lot of crybabies.
Yeah, if you got the balls to spank the porcupine gorilla, and then let it smack you back, I want to see you do it.
Just show up. Your dream can become a reality.
Got a little hot under the collar last night. You had your scratching a bit there, dog. What happened, man?
No habla inglés, gringo. No habla inglés.
Yeah, I was scratching yesterday.
He can hear you, man. Ask him, dude. All you gotta do is just hold that mic, man. When you hold that mic, I can't hear anybody, but ask him.
Yeah, Randy, last night's video games were real good, especially the 1-2 Fine Blow saying I got no hits in 2 hours. That got 40, and the morning show had about 50 when he said that. I'm back in the cut.
Yeah,
3-2-5-0 as I speak. At 25 minutes in the video gate, I put my range of 2950 on display there for inquiring jizzers.
Yeah, Roger on that 3-pill, man. You spiked that mic with that 3-pill. You quiet the channel over here where I'm at, man. Damn.
You're locked out in the village, you'll get out there.
Are you at? Yeah, I got one of the first boxes of this individual wrote for me when he first started, when he split up with me. Subway is a
little big family, and I'm gonna be honest with you. All the pillows are not matching. They just fucking throw it in there when he built this box.
That shit sounds good. I'm
gonna
buy that box for you.
What's
gonna
work? I got it on the video game, man. 5 minutes and.
Hey, dog, go spank the monkey.
I can't. The bitch won't show up.
3-pill is taking out 2 big boxes out there.
An electric moped. I can't picture that. I hope he's not going to be with a Santa Claus suit when he's riding that thing.
Yo,
sounds like he's having a good time picturing it.
He's capable of walking, man. He's got his fucking mic and ice.
So you're saying those pillows are not matched?
He likes to buy toys.
Ability to walk.
He likes to buy toys, Eddie. Yeah, he's a Toys R Us kid.
Fucking lose some weight, dog. Stop eating them fucking milk bones, man.
He eats a lot of Debbie cakes.
18 years old. Why? Hey, Roger. What kind of pills, man? Toshiba's or what kind of pills?
It's good if you work, if you exercise, man. But you eat all that sweets. You eat all those sweets. It's not good for you, man. You just put on weight.
Hey, Roger, on that 2290, pushing 2879, man. 10-4. I was doing the job, man. It's doing the job. I thought you were rocking on a thing of box, man. No doubt.
What do you got? 6 pills.
I don't know, man. I thought you had stage 2 for the FBI. I thought you might have got a job with this administration working for the tower. A secret agent or, you know, fucking black ops or something like that, man.
Second battery is the upgrade, the 60-mile battery. So 35 and 60 give me 95 to work with each run. Worldwide radio cutoff. I'm going to get back in my chair and hear the fags worry about my new condom. When you make it up, you can't put it on gate.
Hey, dog, I just say something, man, but you gotta put that bitch up.
I'm gonna have to start calling you the base station crushing mobile. I'm gonna have to start calling you the base station crushing mobile that I got down.
Hey, Six, who are you talking to? Yo, 206, who are you talking to?
Get an electric bike. I think that's a waste.
Yeah, 10-4, then you would have to get power supply. You got power supply for them big boxes on the base or what?
I told you I smell a whole new morning show. Listen to the Warrior Ready. Audio. Yes, sir. Sound King of Brooklyn, New York, back on my hole.
CB equipment, you could have spent it on clothing, on...
Why are homosexuals so worried about how other people spend their money?
Obama phones, those guys. Gonna change. I keep telling people, start looking for a job.
Go. Yeah, no doubt, man. No doubt about it. He does all school drivers.
That's what I'm saying. That $1,400 could have been going towards.
Yeah, I've seen it, man. He's got all the brackets. He puts up all the alternators on the big Suburbans and the big SUVs, man. Shit, that thing looks nice, man.
What are you gonna do, man? He thinks, he's gonna go mobile with an electric scooter, man. Hey, good luck, Richard. That's all I can tell you, man. But don't forget, that bike has a limited range, especially with your weight. What is Richard about? A good 250 pounds? That bike is not gonna go too fast.
Did you say you're a crybaby out there?
All right, let me go get my last cup of
tea. Yeah, I hear him between keys, man. I hear the mud ducks out there between keys, man. When you spike that hammer, man, you got no background singers whatsoever, man.
I have no idea who you're talking to, 206, but they are nowhere in my video gate, which means they're up your cootie.
Well, I got 14 minutes on this video gate. We're talking here 314, me and Cholo, Tropita.
That's it. Nobody else over here.
I hear you and 314, that's all.
Roger that.
Did you
everybody up the channel or what?
Or should I say the video gate? Here's you on 314.
Robert?
Don't worry about what happened. I said good morning to you 10 minutes ago.
Good morning, Mr. 127. If I would have heard you, I would have replied. Buenos dias, ¿qué está pasando?
1, 2, 7.
The number one junkie killer exposer, 314, there I go.
That's for sure. Hey, 314, I think your voice wants you to tell Richie something. Come on, Enforcer, don't be shy. Key up.
You can't hear what's up.
Key up. He wants to tell you something. 314, I think he wanted you to tell him a message. He wants you to tell Richie a message or something like that. I'm going to stand by and let you listen to him.
Rabbit, she's right there.
314, I'm going to stand by listening. What's going on?
Don't be shy, Enforcer. 314 is listening. You wanted 314 to tell something to Richie, right? Go ahead. Don't be shy. Hey, cry, baby. Don't be shy.
I'll let you talk to
him. You let me talk? You let me talk? Oh, my God.
That junkie has no idea what he wants. Audio. I said that junkie right there has no idea what he wants. Audio. Worldwide audio cut off there, though.
He's just a crybaby, man. He's just a junkie boy on a little K2 or something, man.
Keying up on.
Hey, yo, Six. My man think I'm keying up on you. My man think I'm keying up on you. He don't know I'm squashing him.
Look
at that. Hey, Richard, you better put that antenna up another 10. Worldwide radio cut off. Worldwide radio cut off. Worldwide, radio cut over your sound, King around Brooklyn, breaking it down.
Cause you're not gonna hear the dog.
Tell the dog it's gotta go up another 10.
Hey, Richie needs a 220 line. Who wants to run a power line? Who wants to run a line for Richard? He needs a 220 line.
Well, maybe, Trouble, maybe you should get in touch with Enforcer. He knows how to run all that, man. Maybe he could sell you the beast.
Anybody wants to run a line for Richard? A new amplifier in here.
Crash.
You too.
Hello? Somebody hears things from outer space.
Yeah, somebody got a, almost a 5-pound galley over here.
Of course, it's only...
Crash! Hey, Pistol, when you selling that box, I never heard you saying anything about selling that box. Somebody's having a dream.
Washington and Essex. Washington and Essex, right there. Ninja.
Damn it, boy. Hey, Pistol, somebody's having a wet dream this morning.
Hey, Pistol, what are you doing now?
Thank you for that recording. Thank you.
Muchas gracias, la vaca, la vaca.
Oye, esa vaca quieta, coño. Déjala quieta.
Buenos días.
Es mucho caca.
Hey, Pistol. Hey, Pistol, when are you gonna sell that box, man? How come you haven't said anything, man? How come you haven't said anything that you're gonna sell that box?
Well, last I heard, or last I see, or last that's been proven to me out here, only crackheads and junkies sell their equipment. My box has never been for sale. I did contemplate it last week when I was holding 1,500 cash in my hand, I'm not going to lie. But even with the 1,500 and the 1,000 on the table, it would have brought me, that's 2,500. And the box I really want costs 28 without the 400 to 600. So either way, I'm 600 to 1,000 light. So I just took my 1,500 and you'll see what's came today. We're clear.
Yeah, 10 Roger. 10 Roger on the 700 light, man. Base box. You know what? Maybe I can trade you some of my Moro boxes, man. You can make some money.
Really? You know, if I was making that so-called paper, you know, imagine what I'd be unboxing today?
Yeah, it's funny that somebody must have had a wet dream because I never heard you saying anything about you selling your equipment. Like I said, somebody must have had a wet dream this morning.
Well, you know, they think they're God. They want to paint everybody else in their image, and we know only crackheads and junkies sell their equipment. My alleged 2950, he wanted to convince y'all you'll never see in my video games anymore. On those words, you know what I did. You know what I did in the 25-minute zone.
Yeah, roger that. Hey, you did promise that was going to be a whole new money show. That's what you've been promising for the past couple of days or so. About the new unboxing, man, but them boys, man, shit, they're already sweating it. You haven't even done the unboxing. They're sweating that unboxing already, man. You got them boys out there doing advertising for you already for free.
Well, I told you I smell a new morning show. The fear and the sweat already kicked in.
Yeah, roger, right on. Roger, right on. Trouble also, man, no doubt.
He was begging for video gates from the past last night. He was begging in the video gates, let's see in the video gates of the past. Well, I think it's important that all you drivers be reminded of the Enforcer 250 playlist and a little playlist I got called Before the Exposures.
Yeah, 10-4. I think he went to work already, man. I think he's on his way to work on the Hoover car, no doubt. Maybe he got his taxi.
Oh, no, sir. He's on another vacation. He was out here at 1:27 in the afternoon rambling on. But anyway, it's too early for him to go to work, man. I'll be honest with you. Way too early. It's you know, it's only 5:49 in the a.m. That's 5 minutes and 50 seconds. That's 50 minutes and 41 seconds in my video gate. Roger, right on. Roger, right on. It must have been a sick day or another vacation, you know. But anyway, I'm going to get back quiet and let them cry on about it there. You know what happens when you speculate.
I mean, yeah, it's not good, man. It's not. Maybe it was just a dream. Maybe it's not speculation. Maybe it's just a dream.
Yeah. Nah, it had to be a nightmare where I woke up at like 1:30 in the afternoon, busted my 1:27. And he a junkie boy out there. It must have been a nightmare thinking it was another vacation. Hey, Johnny, it didn't even key up and take everybody out of the LES bases yet, and they're crying. Unboxing, that's the word of the day. Unboxing if UPS put it out the door.
Well, I never hear Richie saying anything about selling no equipment. It must have been a weird dream yesterday, so if it wasn't today, I apologize. It must have been yesterday.
Hey, Johnny, some junkie out here selling their equipment. Stay tuned. Get your live report. I'm back quiet. Even worse than ghost talking. When he watches mine and your gate, his viewers watch mine and your gate, they're like, yo, he ain't even being heard. Richie Wright, that's why he had to start his own little live channel.
Oh, I gotta get out of here.
Yo, every time I hear him do his outro to his show, all I can hear is all the video gates I got of him screaming, yo, listen to him, begging him to go watch his video gates. Listen to him. I don't know. I don't think the junkie boy's been living up to his Monday through Friday this past month, man. I think the holiday drug flow has got him all messed up. You're right on. I say the more video gates we get out here, the less bullshit we have out here. I say the more video gates we got out here, the less bullshit we got out here. Yo, hold the wall, Sal King, NYCMS19 on YouTube. 5 letters, 2 numbers, 5507 in the gate. I go.
On Tough Guy Tuesday, smack the monkey, and you get 2 smacks back.
No wonder why Eddie's being like a tough guy today. He thinks Tough Guy Tuesday.
Eddie, is that the only day you can be a tough guy? Shame on you. CB shops, true truck drivers, and true radio people. That's the only summation for that explanation.
Hey, dog. Hey, dirty.
Oh, God. Hey, you know, every morning when he drives through Brooklyn, you know, it sounds like it's, you know, I ain't got enough for nothing. When I listen to Crazy Eddie at 2-5-0, it rewinds my mind back to the 80s while I'm standing behind Pizzazz Pizzeria, and just about once or twice a week, the Night Priest is getting called to... Oh, go break it up when she jumped over the counter again. And it's funny.
Yeah, bitch, I'm
gonna
get so bad in Queens, man. That's why I'm over here. You can't take it, man. He's getting hammered by a mobile.
You can't do much when you got 102-inch fucking whip, steel whip, hanging out the window on the fire escape.
He's not talking about abortion control. He's talking about Richie.
Man, some Antron or IMAX, something, man. He's got the,
IMAX, 13 feet off the roof. IMAX, one 10-foot pole on another 10-foot pole with a 3-foot overlap and then the antenna. 13 feet.
Got it. Gotta clarify that. Told my Richie.
Okay.
Not enough for a proper takeoff, that's for sure.
You damn right, Pistol. Hey, Pistol, you damn right? You damn right. All the way out here, 07105 on top of the tower. The commander in chief on top of the tower, United Airlines, Big Bay.
Well, I've been trying to explain that to some people, and I gave them a taste of it when I raised it up the last time, but it slid down. They're like, wow, you raised it up and you're not in my thing no more. I went, yep. I told you, it's got to go a little higher.
Lord have mercy, Pistol. How do I do it? I can't go higher. The only place I can put my Wilson higher is on the roof. But I ain't gonna gain anything.
Half my shit is going right down into the rooftops.
Shit, my shit's in the back in the trunk, man. If I put it higher, what am I gonna gain? Half a dB? If I put it on the roof?
I don't know. We'll see what time brings, man. I don't know what the next day gonna be, but I'm rocking and ruling and meeting my fate with minimum waste.
Yeah, Roger that, man. But it's a shame, man. It's a shame. But it's all good. It's all good. Just gotta let them cry out. That's all. When they cry, they get a pacifier. Maybe they get a pacifier when they cry. Some days they don't get the pacifier. They'll feel good later on.
Yeah, I always seem to hear a different version in my ears.
Not much, man. Same old shit. Hey.
Cisco, buenos dias. Top of the morning, Cisco. Hey, Cisco, I heard you on Saturday morning, man. Early in the morning, 7:30, I had to come to drop off a car in Patterson. I was trying to shout you out, dude, but you seemed like you were out there in California, man. Were you shooting Skip? Oh, 10-4. Okay, yeah. I was talking to that guy, Slack Adjuster, and then you came up in there, and then I'm like, wow, well, I guess you lost me. But hey, no doubt. We heard you. We waved. Ten-4. Francisco. Super Tuesday.